जैसे सूरज की गर्मी से जलते हुए तन को मिल जाए तरवर की छाया, सूरज की गर्मी से जलते हुए तन को मिल जाए तरवर की छाया, ऐसा ही सुख मेरे मन को मिला है मैं जब से शरण तेरी आया मेरे राम। सूरज की गर्मी से जलते हुए तन को मिल जाए तरवर की छाया, मेरा मन था कोई मिलना रहा था सहारा, भटका हुआ मेरा मन था कोई मिलना रहा था सहारा, लहरों से लड़ती हुई नाव को जैसे मिलना रहा हो किनारा, लहरों से लड़ती हुई नाव को जैसे मिलना रहा हो किनारा, मिलना रहा हो किनारा, इस लड़खड़ाती हुई नाव को जो किसी ने किनारा दिखाया, ऐसा ही सुख मेरे मन को मिला है मैं जब से शरण तेरी आया मेरा। सूरज की गर्मी से जलते हुए तन को मिल जाए तरवर की छाया, बनी आग चंदन के जैसे राघव कृपा हो जो तेरी, शीतल बनी आग चंदन के जैसे राघव कृपा हो जो तेरी, उजियाल पूनम की हो जाए रातें ज्योति अमावस्या अंधेरी, उजियाली पूनम की हो जाए रातें, ज्योति अमावस्या अंधेरी, ज्योति अमावस्या अंधेरी, युग युग से प्यासी मरुभूमि ने जैसे सावन का संदेश पाया, ऐसा ही सुख मेरे मन को मिला है मैं जब से शरण तेरी आया मेरा। सूरज की गर्मी से जलते हुए तन को मिल जाए तरवर की छाया, राह की मंजिल तेरा मिलन हो उस पर कदम मैं बढ़ाऊं, जिस राह की मंजिल तेरा मिलन हो उस पर कदम मैं बढ़ाऊं, फूलों में खारों में पतझड़ बहारों में मैं ना कभी डगमगाऊं, फूलों में खारों में पतझड़ बहारों में मैं ना कभी डगमगाऊं, मैं ना कभी डगमगाऊं। पानी के प्यासे को तकदीर ने जैसे जी भर के अमृत पिलाया, ऐसा ही सुख मेरे मन को मिला है मैं जब से शरण तेरी आया मेरे राम। सूरज की गर्मी से जलते हुए तन को मिल जाए तरवर की छाया, ऐसा ही सुख मेरे मन को मिला है मैं जब से शरण तेरी आया मेरे राम, आया मेरे राम, आया मेरे राम, आया मेरे राम।
नमस्ते, हम सभी को कहानी सुनने में बहुत मजा आता है। कहानी सुनने से हमारे कई कौशलों का विकास होता है। सबसे पहले हमारी भाषा का विकास होता है। कहानी में सुने हुए नए शब्दों से हमारा शब्द भंडार बढ़ता है और भाषा पर पकड़ मजबूत होती है। कहानी सुनने से बच्चे भावनात्मक रूप से मजबूत बनते हैं। कहानी सुनते समय बच्चे खुद को कहानी के पात्र के रूप में देखने लगते हैं। इससे उन्हें अलग अलग भावनाओं का एहसास करने में मदद मिलती है और वो दूसरों की भावनाओं को भी समझने लगते हैं।
कहानी सुनने से बच्चे चीजों की कल्पना करने लगते हैं और खुद ही सोचने लगते हैं कि कहानी में कौन सा किरदार कैसा है और कहानी कैसे चल रही है। इस कल्पना से बच्चे में रचनात्मकता आती है और उसकी समस्याओं को हल करने की क्षमता भी बढ़ती है। अपनी नैतिक कहानियाँ और इतिहास से जुड़ी कहानियाँ सुनने पर बच्चों को अपनी संस्कृति के बारे में जानने का मौका मिलता है। कहानी सुनने और सुनाने वाले के रिश्ते मधुर होते हैं। धन्यवाद।
Of knowledge, wisdom, history, and laughter. Some stories manage to tickle the red spots on our funny bone. Presenting one such story of the great ruler Akbar and his witty minister Birbal are our friends Keshvi, Rudra, Prem, and Divija.
આપણે બધાને હાસ્યા ઉશ્કેરાયેલી વાર્તાઓ સાંભળવાની તો ખૂબ જ ગમતી છે અને તો આજ આપણે પ્રખ્યાત રાજા અકબર અને તેમના ચહિતા નવરત્નોમાંના એક બીરબલની હાજર જવાબીનો કિસ્સો જોઈએ.
ઘણા સ્વાદિષ્ટ ખજૂર છે
રાજાજી, તમને અમારા બગીચામાં ખજૂરનો આનંદ લેતા જોઈ અમે ખૂબ જ આનંદિત થયા.
રાજા ખૂબ સરસ મૂડમાં હતા. તેને રાણી સાથે મસ્તી કરવાની ઈચ્છા થઈ ત્યારે જ ત્યાંથી બીરબલ પસાર થઈ રહ્યા હતા. બીરબલને જોતા જ અકબર રાજાએ જળથી ખજૂરના દીવાળી રકાની રાણી તરફ દેખાડી દીધી અને કહ્યું,
અરે બીરબલ, તે બીરબલનું વર્તન જોયું, કેટલું ખાંખેડાપણું છે નહીં?
પરંતુ મારા સાથે એક પણ ખજૂર નથી ખાતો.
બેગમ, તમારા પાસે ખજૂરના બીનો ઢગલો છે, તે બતાવે છે અમે ખજૂર ખાધી છે.
અકબર અને બેગમ વચ્ચે ચાલતી વાતોથી બીરબલ બધું જ સમજી ગયા અને બોલ્યા,
માફ કરજો જાપાના, પરંતુ મારા માટે તો બેગમ કરતા તો તમે વધારે ખાઉદરા છો. ખજૂરની સાથે તેના બી પણ ખાઈ ગયા.
આમ કહી રાજા અકબર, બીરબલ અને બેગમ ત્રણે હસવા લાગ્યા.
અરે વાહ, બીરબલની ચતુરાઈ એટલે બીરબલની ચતુરાઈ, મજા આવી ગઈ. વેન આઈ લિસન ટુ ધીસ સ્ટોરીઝ આઈ ફીલ fully involved with the characters in it. It feels even better if the story is performed the way the author intended it to be.
You're in a great luck, Shravya. Our friends Vian, Prachi and Vivan are here to present a story. We're going on a bear hunt in a sing-song manner, just as Michael Rosen had intended it to be.
We are going on a bear hunt, written by Michael Rosen. Zoom, 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 zoom. We are going on a bear hunt. We will catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We are not scared. Oh-oh. Grass, a long wavy grass. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. Oh, no. We have to go through it. Shushi, 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 shushi. Jujum, jujum, zoom, zoom. Jujum, jujum, zoom, zoom. We are going on a bear hunt. We will catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We are not scared. Oh-oh. River, a deep, cold river. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. Oh, no. We have to go through it. Splash, splash. સ્પ્લોશ સ્પ્લેશ સ્પ્લોશ
જુમ 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 વી ગોઈંગ ઓન અ બિગ હંટ વી ગોઈંગ ટુ કેચ અ બિગ વન વોટ અ બ્યુટીફુલ ડે વી આર નોટ સ્કેર્ડ અ મડ અ થિક ઓઝી મડ વી કાન્ટ ગો ઓવર ઇટ વી કાન્ટ ગો અંડર ઇટ Oh no, we got to go through it. Squat, 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 squat. Jum, 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 jum. We're going on a bear hunt. We're going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh. A frost. A big dark frost. We can't go over it, we can't go under it. Oh no, we got to go through it. Stumble, trip, stumble, trip, stumble, trip.
On a bear hunt, they're going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day, we're not scared. Uh-oh, a snowstorm, a swirling whirling snow. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. Oh no! We have to go through it. We are going on a band. We are going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day! We're not scared. A cave, a narrow, gloomy cave. We can't go over it, we can't go under it. Oh no, we have to go through it. Tip, tap, tap,
tap, tap, tap. What's that? One shiny red nose, too big for ears. Google eyes, and so bad, quick, then you can, tip top, tip top, tip top, it's the system, woo!
Back to the forest, stumble trip, back to the mud, squat, 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 back to the river, dive, splash, 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 back to the grass, swish, 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 swish.
Get over front door, open the door, upstairs. Oh no, we forgot to shut the door, back downstairs. Back upstairs, into the bedroom, in the bed, in the covers. I am not going on a bear hunt again.
Wow, the mood is completely energized. The stories that we saw today and the words that I've heard from my grandparents, parents, teachers and friends often makes me wonder, how did these stories come into existence? How did these stories begin? Abdul, do you know anything about it?
Don't worry, Shravya. Our friend Neha, Jian and Yashvi are here to tell us about the evolution of stories.
Storytelling is an act of telling stories or writing stories or narratives. Typical stories are told for entertainment, for informational purposes, or for educational purposes. Stories have come all across the world. Some of the first stories have been seen in caves. Drawings in France, the drawings, which date as far back as 20,000 years ago, show animals, people and other objects. Some of them appear to represent visual stories. It is even possible that the pictures shown on those cave walls were related to some kind of oral storytelling. Oral storytelling is telling a story through voice and actions
Oral tradition can take many forms, epic poems, chants, rhymes, songs and more. It can include myths, legends, fables, religion, prayers, proverbs and instructions.
Today, of course, stories can be told orally, in printed or handwritten text, and via recorded sound and images. Regardless of the media, we are all consumers of story and always have been. Why isn't our people drawn to stories? One reason may be that it helps us feel in control. That is, it helps us to find ordering things that happened to us and make a sense of the events of a random world. Stories can also let us see how others think and feel. In other words, they can allow us to empathize with the people around us. In fact, studies suggest that the more encouraging the story, the more understanding people become in real life.
It is in our nature to tell stories and inform others of our life events. Storytelling, whether factual or fictional, is a natural human characteristic. However, the way we communicate with others has changed drastically over time. Storytelling originated with visual stories such as cave drawings, and then shifted to oral traditions in which stories are passed down from generation to generation by word of mouth. Then there was a shift towards formed into narratives, including written, printed, and typed stories. Technology has allowed us all to utilize all forms of storytelling through the years, like visual stories, photographs, spoken stories, in videos, recordings, and written words on blogs and statuses.
Thank you, friends. That was really informative. Stories have been an integral part of all of our lives. All of us have our own stories too. Every person creates their narratives of life. Today our friends Aram, Dhyan, Darshi, Pritika and Deva are going to present a story which is created by them. It is a beautiful tale created by children and for children. That's right, they are the authors and the performers for the next story.
Hello everyone, today my friends and I are going to narrate amazing story about magical creatures. This story has beautiful unicorns, fly and cons, good and friendly dragons, and the villain, the bad dragon. It takes place in fine kingdom where all these creatures lived happily and with harmony. That until the evil dragon came in. Let us hear the story from our friends.
Once upon a time, there was a kingdom of unicorns, alicorns, and dragons. They lived in castle next to each other. They were neighbors. They all were very friendly. They and enjoyed playing together. They used to go out together for lunch and spent evening reading books in a park. The baby dragons loved riding on unicorns and flying on alicorns' back. During winter, the dragons would blow fire to light a campfire. They would eat melted marshmallows on stick and hot chocolate.
One day, a new neighbor moved to the kingdom. It was a family of dragons. First, all of them welcomed the neighbor into the neighborhood. They were not very friendly. They don't go in lunch and other gatherings. And baby dragons were playing in the front yard and they scream. They don't like it. So the bad dragons do the magic, the fire on the castle and damage it. So the creatures survive the water in the lake. So the other dragons put the magical potion in the water, so the good creatures will be bad.
On seeing the destruction caused in the kingdom, a wise and brave policeman was brought to the kingdom. He was placed outside the dragon's castle. When the bad dragons came to attack the good dragon's babies, he took his gun and shot them down. God bless the policemen. The destructive dragons were finally gone. However, the good dragons who had turned bad came to attack the policeman and scared him away. He also threw his gun while
in the meanwhile, something magical happened. Suddenly, the babies became older and they did not turn into evil dragons. They seemed the only ones who could solve all the mess. These baby dragons made a magical potion. It was an antidote to the potion made by the bad dragons. It would turn them back to good dragons. They filled this potion in the tiny soft ball and started shooting them at their family. And soon they turned back to normal. After that day, the good dragons, unicorns, and alicorns lived happily ever after. Thank you.
That was amazing. Twists and turns in the stories were far more unpredictable than any other thrillers. Stories bring so much with them. It has entertainment, humor, morals, emotions, and what not.
Absolutely, Shvatnika. You know what? Creating stories is even more fun. It makes us wonder. It makes us ask questions to the obvious, like, why is the sky blue? Why is the water wet? Why is 2 at 2 not 5?
Abdul, are you talking about the beautiful song Socha Hai? Our friends Sylvie, Zena, Risha, Viha and Vihan are ready to shake a leg and dance on this beautiful song.
Yes, I am. Please put on your curiosity cap and enjoy the beautiful dance performed by our friends.
आसमान नीला क्यों पानी गीला गीला क्यों गोल क्यों है जमीन सिर में है नरमी क्यों आग में है गर्मी क्यों दौर दो पांच क्यों नहीं पेड़ हो गए कम क्यों तीन है ये मौसम क्यों चांद दो क्यों नहीं दुनिया में है जंग क्यों बहता लाल रंग क्यों सरहदे होती क्या है रोशनी बर्फ गिरती है क्यों दोस्त क्यों है रूठते तारे क्यों है टूटते बादलों में बिजली है क्यों
सोचा है
ये तुमने
understand their own stories. Stories are very powerful. They are inspirational and motivational. Especially if a story is based on real life, this got me thinking. Every person is a hero of their own stories. However, sometimes we forget and other characters take a lead in our stories of life. We picture ourselves as helpless. That is until we decide to change the narrative of the sad story. Today, take a little time and wonder, am I leading my own story or do I need to change the narrative? Let me repeat. Today, take a little time and wonder, am I leading my own story or do I need to change the narrative? Am I playing a role of a hero that I am? Have I handed over my pen and allowed someone else to write my own story? If yes, how can I make the change? That is your point to Soto for today.
This brings us to end of the assembly. I request you all to rise for the national anthem. Assembly style 10.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे हम तले लगा के जल तुम सुन तराने चुप के गाए आधी आधी बात ले आजा दिल की ये जमीन थोड़ा सा तेरा सा होगा थोड़ा मेरा भी होगा अपनाए आशियां
इतनी सी हंसी इतनी सी खुशी इतना सा